Hawk across the maze at 5 for Kenneth Finnegan here in Little Dog, runner of Quail Hollow and Killed Off Billy. And 6 dog is Brandy Tonic for the Joneses, Lawrence and Brian, that's daughter of Mal Brandy. And Farlow. Loading process continuing. That's our slip along hero final. So the big fancy drop on Shalom Gem. For the Malone Sheedy combination, 2 is Wine Blue, 3 Nice Lass, 4 Wishful Dino, 5 Across the Bay, and 6 Brandy Tonic, all set. There on the approach then. And away we go, 4 Walkout Wishful Dino, but up front it's number 2 setting the airing, that's Wine Blue. Then comes 1 Shalom Gem, and 3 now getting close to the front as well, that's Nice Lass. The 3 of them now in a line with the 1 dog on the inside of their line, and a clear run into the third bend, and number 1 Shalom Gem, the favourite, now going to make a 3 from 3, a 4 from 4 in the competition this evening, trouble there out towards the back, but number 1 having it all their own way here, as they head off the party bend, up the home stretch, and Shalom Gem making it easy in the end, 1-6 and it's close for Tor, and number 1 while really opening up from about halfway and going on to score in 5 time. Another hugely impressive performance from this fish this evening. She rounds it off with victory. Shalom Gem, trap 1 in the red, and that's our final. And really when the connection's not having much worries once this lady hit the front. And a bit of